Tina. Maybe. Don't you realize if we all join forces, we can stand up to Tina once and for all? Maybe. And no students will ever be bullied again.
Yeah.
We can also stop global warming.
Yeah.
And bring peace to the world.
Yeah.
And build schools for the dolphins in the rainforest so they can cure baldness.
Yeah.
Anais?
Sorry, Gumball. The power's gone to my head. See you on Capitol Hill.
Fight!
This is a terrible idea.
What's going on here?
Thank you, Miss Simeon. Oh, I was gonna fight a T-Rex. Please send me to detention.
But Miss Simeon, you're my last hope. Please.
Fight!
Where's Gumball?
Here.
Gumball, Darwin.
What's up, guys?
Hey.
Rich? Did you just call me Rich like it was a question?
Did I say Rich? I'm sorry, dude. I meant your name.
Which is... Which is... Rob! My name is Rob!
Rob! Of course, man. I'm sorry. Hey, listen. We're in a massive hurry, but we should totally hang out soon. I'll call you, bro.
You don't have my number. You don't remember me at all, do you? And this... This is just some hollow promise!
Dude, it's not that. We've just been distracted. Because, the funniest thing happened. See that hole? Darwin! I can't believe you just did that!
Did what? I don't remember.
No! Yeah!
Thanks, Rich!
Oh, I meant Ralph!
Dude, just click the pop-up blocker option.
You're so good at this! Jumping!
If there had been, it would have been appropriate.
You can do the music now.
Dun, 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 dun! Oh, thanks for coming, dude. I would have needed a clean pair of legs if I was to see around myself.
No worries, bro.
Get away from me, you creepos!
I was one of the world's mistakes.
It's Molly's treehouse!
But you only cared about Molly. You saved her and you left me there to rot. You left me disfigured, a nobody. But now you've given me a part to play in the world. I will be your worst nightmare. I will destroy everything you care about. I will take away everyone you love. I will be your nemesis.
Oh, cool. Glad we could help.
Would you mind?
He needs a villainous name, like Doctor something.
Are you okay?
Just having a eureka moment. What about...
Dr. Ragnar!
I like it.
Okay, try the British accent again.
I will destroy ye and everyone ye love.
Sounds like a cat being strangled by another cat who's also being strangled. Underwater. Okay, hold on.
You think that because you helped me find myself, I'm no longer your enemy? You think we're friends? I'm Dr. Wrecker, and before long...
You will be rectified.
A door like this would present a problem to a mere mortal, but not to Dr. Wrecker and his wrecking ball.
Wait, you hired a wrecking ball?
You bet.
You never apologize for wrecking his cookies.
Did I mention the whole town is about to be wrecked? Because who cares about your cookies?
It was more than cookies. You wrecked my feelings, young man.
It's one thing being a nemesis. It's another thing entirely being a bully.
Oh, for the love of... I'm sorry.
The dam's gonna burn!
This is where it is!
And it's important you know I love you.
And it's important that you know I really love you.
And it's important that you know I really, really, really hate you.
Oh,
dark evil laugh!
You just got wrecked.
Good job, buddy. Now, do you mind getting us down? You? Seriously, please! Bob, I mean, Dr. Wrecker! Please come back!
Love is invisible.
Love has no name.
Love is scoring zero in a tennis game.
Listen, lovers, you need to learn about, to learn about, to learn about love.
Whose insane idea was this? Rob?
Oh, now you remember my name. It's Dr. Wrecker to you, and yes, this whole thing was my idea. I am your nemesis!
Why are you doing this?
Because I'm a villain. What choice do I have? Oof. All I've got on my resume is laughing maniacally, monologuing about evil plans, and a major in Canadian history. Prepare to be wrecked!
Well, there's only one thing left to say. You are...
I know. I'm wrecked.
I was gonna say you're under arrest.
Oh, yes, that makes more sense.
For what will you use it?
Oh, you know, TVs.
DVD players. Vengeance! I am in control. And the time has come for you to pay.
Same for you, buddy. That remote was $12.99.
I said I would destroy you and everyone you love. No, my name isn't... My name is Rob! Gosh darn it! Wait up, this requires the right mood. You have only yourself to blame. You being the hero of all this means that I have to be the villain. But I never wanted to be the villain! I wanted to be the cute sidekick who gets his own plush toy in a spin-off show. Time to eject you, once and for all.
What now?
Well, I guess you're gonna do what any hero would do to save the ones he loves. You're gonna follow the remote.
Goodbye.
I warned you! Everyone you love!
You're happy with yourself, Rob.
For the last time, my name is Rook!
Wait, you got it right. Well, I guess you didn't see
this coming!
Let's just get to the fight. There's no point. We've already had this fight.
Rob!
What are you doing here?
I came to rescue you! I'm coming, buddy!
Nabbit.
It seems you've run out of luck.
Not quite.
And fingers.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Dagnabbit!
Couldn't do it. You came all that way to save me. You're actually quite hard to hate. I guess none of this will ever have happened, and things will go back to normal.
I look forward to being your enemy again in the future?
Huh. Me too.
Rob, do you think he saw me?
You'll laugh at this. I got a threatening message from you, and Penny here says it isn't for me.
Oh, you got that message. This is awkward. That wasn't for you. The thing is, I'm nemesising someone else now. What are you doing?
You used to hate this song.
Not anymore. That's right. Straight into my trap.
What you doing?
Just one bite and it's bye-bye, but...
Ow!
Huh?
Mustn't forget to take out the pickle!
Just one bite and it's bye-bye...
Ow! Mustn't forget to take out the onions!
Just one bite...
Ow! Mustn't forget to take out the sesame seeds! One, two, three...
I can't believe it!
You're annoyed at me?
No, Banana Joe. He makes me so angry.
All that planning and he didn't touch the burger. Or even let me finish my supervillain quip.
Hey, buddy.
Ah! What?
Oh, nothing. Just wanted to hang out. You know, like friends.
I've rigged Banana Joe's front door handle so that when he opens it to take out the trash, it unhooks a latch on the back of the truck down the street, releasing the oil drums, which will roll down the sidewalk towards him. So just as he lifts the lid, he is obliterated.
Wow. You really explained that in a lot of unnecessary detail.
So, what are you doing?
Just chilling with my buddy Rob. In a bush. Right, Rob?
Your program has been interrupted. With the help of my friend, the Internet, I'm hereby hijacking this broadcast. People of the world, you don't need that false hero. Please enjoy this amazing world without Gumball. Trust me, it's much better. What is that?
Well, I'm the Internet. It's kind of what I do.
What? Let's just run the tape. Okay, cut! William, you're supposed to take a sip and then say, I've got a date, Tobias, but she thinks I'm in the tennis club. Then Tobias says,
join the tennis club then.
Very good. Then you say, are you crazy? What do you think will happen to me at a tennis club?
Then I say, oh yeah, they might mistake you for the ball.
All right, then you say, what? No, I'm scared of getting tennis elbow. Got it? Okay, everyone on their marks, let's go. Okay, action and take a sip. No, you're lying, man. You're supposed to say.
He did. You just can't hear it. He's using some kind of telepathic.
Then say it louder this time, please. Action.
No, wait.
William, make an effort, please. I need everyone on set to hear what you say. Come on. Diction, action.
No, wait.
Okay, all right, stop. Oh, no, this is not going to work. Okay, you. Give me a character that is optimistic, fun, and that all the children will love.
Okay, I think I got one. He's a dog, you know, some kind of Great Dane that can't speak properly, and he's got all these kooky friends who wear flare trousers and they solve mysteries in a van.
Great. Then from now on, children, you should give up on Gumball and watch this other guy.
But isn't that on a different channel? So...
No, wait!
No!
The future! I want you to paint the future! What happens next? That can't just be the end! I need your power!
Ah!
You can alter the paintings! You can change the future!
Only what's left.
What does that mean? Talk to me, Barbara! Come on! Spill your guts!
You should have drawn the rest of
the... I'm warning you.
Barbara, the brush!
Being trampled on.
Let me reassure you, I did not come to this school to break you and rebuild you from the bottom up.
Oh, that's a relief.
I came to break you. Any questions regarding my authority will be severely punished. I am here to correct your outlandish behavior. Any questions regarding my methods will also be severely punished. This school is diseased, and I'm the medicine. Any questions? Very good. Looking forward to working with you.
I forgot there's no sound in space.
Watterson and Water adopted son, detention.
But we didn't break any rules.
You broke the rules of nature.
That egghead is literally an egg.
And William's a telekinetic flying eyeball. Everyone here breaks the rules of nature.
Not for much longer.
Trust me. This is in your best interest.
What are you doing to them?
Fixing them. And their transformation is almost complete.
Almost?
Bring them to me!
Don't you understand what's going on in Elmore? You have two choices. Live in ignorance about what's going to happen here, or listen to what I have to say. It might just save your lives.
I think that's quite enough.
Thank you. Thank you. Why did they stop me? Transformation is the only chance they have of escaping to the other place when this world... Oh no, it started. Ah!